Longtime Corpus Christi radio personality Jim Lago is signing off. He made the announcement today on his KKTX radio morning show. He's retiring, and December 6th will be his last day on the air. Mr. Lago was hospitalized back in April after suffering a mild stroke while on the air. He also didn't say what his future plans are, but he's been on the local airwaves for more than 30 years. And in October of 2016, Jim Lago was inducted into the Texas Radio Hall of Fame.